We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days. We'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Whoa! You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them cowboy boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Why a business?
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Watch it.
Are you sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Stuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
Easy.
Okay. Let's head down there.
Yeah.
Oh. Only a day is up there.
Let's get up here.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
What?
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them. Hello? Excuse me! Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
On the
trail. Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend.
Yeah, look out! There's more to bastards!
Shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait to thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit. And we go back to Blackwater and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose. What about you, Arthur? You down there too?
Never.
Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
Days on the lamb, you lot have all turned yellow, apart from you, of
cool.
Shut up, Michael.
I ain't ever seen so many long faces.
I guess folks missed them. I fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party?
Probably.
Uh-huh. Funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around wait for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
You think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score of their planet.
Come on. What are you doing with the train? What are you doing with the train?
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one
what
way or another.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so it must be close. Get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are.
That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Home can wait. Best to get some of them out of there.
And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it.
Come on, let's get down there.
Forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including coal. And wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Come on. Steep here. Careful.
Yeah, I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
So, What are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We have to move on this right now.
What the hell are you doing? Ah! Damn it! All right, boys. Kill these sons of bitches. Kill every last one of these. Push up!
Thank you.
work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick! Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go!
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Matt, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I know they will all be back.
Well, you can get cold, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will. Just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind at Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right! Dig in, fellas! Let's make some ground!
shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I don't know nothing real about him, honest. Please, I'll do anything. I've only been running with him a couple of months.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got them.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh no, now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp.
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister. I hate that fella.
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Colm.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.